What's up, peeps? This is Sonic M2 here, and welcome back to my nothing but to battle for you all. We get saved for one most wanted quest sent up by Spider Mastermind 100. Anyone to see the Grandmaster MKM face up against Shao Kahn? In this battle, what's the place in the MK2 Arena Conference stage? Hope you guys enjoy it, and I hope you enjoy it too, Spider. Yeah, like I said, folks, I can't even talk white today, folks, so yeah. I just don't mind that for what I talk today, folks. It's just, I know for sometimes what I exactly have to say, so yeah. Alright, let's see, it's Shao Kahn's cutscenes. Alright. Jeez, a cutscene. Yeah, like I said, I can't even talk quite today, folks, so yeah. Doesn't matter if I said it wrong or I didn't even say to pronounce the names correctly, but yeah. That's basically sometimes doesn't matter. Oh no, you're saying just sometimes doesn't even help with it all. While one begins, it looks like the Shao Kahn just spits up the green fireball attack. It looks like the Grand Master put up the pick kicks. It looks like the Shao Kahn to shoot the solo attack. It looks like the Shao Kahn to spit green fireball attack. It looks like the Shao Kahn to throw to the Grand Master. It looks like the Grand Master just uppercut Shao Kahn. It looks like the Shao Kahn to spit green energy ball attack. It looks like the Shao Kahn just throws to the Grandmaster. It looks like the Shao Kahn just uppercuts at the Grandmaster. It looks like the Shao Kahn just spits green energy ball attack. It looks like the Shao Kahn just uses another uppercut attack. It looks like the Grandmaster just throws to the Shao Kahn. It looks like the Shao Kahn just spits green energy balls again. It looks like the Shao Kahn just uppercuts and it's a high nature attack. It looks like the Shao Kahn just uppercuts the Grandmaster. It looks like the Grandmaster just uppercuts Shao Kahn. It looks like the Shao Kahn just keeps doing the solo attack and just spits green energy ball attack. Yeah, it looks like the Shao Kahn just keeps spamming the green energy ball attack. It looks like the Shao Kahn just doing the solo attack. It looks like the Shao Kahn just spits another green energy ball attack. It looks like the Grandmaster just jumps and just a big uppercut at the Shao Kahn. It looks like the Grandmaster just uses a high jump kick at the Shao Kahn. It looks like the Shao Kahn just uses a big punch attack at the Grandmaster. It looks like the Shao Kahn just spits green energy ball attacks. It looks like the Shao Kahn just uppercuts the Grandmaster. It looks like the Shao Kahn just uppercuts Grandmaster again. It looks like the Shao Kahn just punches the Grandmaster. It looks like the Shao Kahn just throws to the Grandmaster. Jeez, it looks like the Shao Kahn just doing that. The sort of attack. Looks like the Shao Kahn just uppercut the Grandmaster. Looks like the Grandmaster just uppercut Shao Kahn again. Looks like the Shao Kahn just spits green. Just keeps spamming green energy balls. Looks like the Shao Kahn just do the. Yeah, you know what I mean. It looks like the Shao Kahn just uppercuts the Grandmaster and just spits green energy balls, but it gets missed and does a solo attack. It looks like the Shao Kahn just uppercuts the Grandmaster. It looks like the Grandmaster just do the punch kick combos at the Shao Kahn. It looks like the Shao Kahn just punch uppercut at the Grandmaster. It looks like the Shao Kahn just throws at the Grandmaster. It looks like the Shao Kahn just uppercuts at the Grandmaster again. It looks like the Grandmaster just uppercuts Shao Kahn. It looks like the Shao Kahn just keep punches at the Grandmaster and does a solo attack from the Shao Kahn. It looks like the Grandmaster just with jump kick. It looks like the Shao Kahn just throws at the Grandmaster. It looks like the Shao Kahn just uppercuts the Grandmaster. What is Grandmaster doing? I don't know. Is he jogging around or something? I don't know. And now, let's continue the game. Looks like the Shao Kahn just throws to the Grandmaster. Jeez, looks like the Shao Kahn just throws to the Grandmaster again. Jeez. Looks like the Shao Kahn just uppercuts Grandmaster, take him out with a win. And Shao Kahn takes round one. Let's see what happens in round two. Shall we? Alright, round two begins. Looks like the Shao Kahn just spits green energy ball attack. It looks like the Shao Kahn just spits another green energy ball again. And does a solo attack. It looks like the Grandmaster just punch uppercut at the Shao Kahn. It looks like the Shao Kahn just used the knee attack and just spits green energy balls again. It looks like the Grandmaster just used the hammer. And looks like the Grandmaster just used the uppercut. It looks like the Shao Kahn just keeps spamming the solo attack. It looks like the Shao Kahn just uppercuts the Grandmaster again. See, looks at the Sao Khan just blows the Grand Master again. Looks at the Grand Master just uppercuts the Sao Khan and just spits green energy balls. Another spits green energy ball from a Sao Khan just gives him a sword attack. Another from a sword attack from a Sao Khan just blows at him. Jeez, looks at the Grand Master to use the big punch kick combo to the Sao Khan. Looks at the Sao Khan just blows to the Grand Master. Jeez, looks at the Sao Khan just keeps spinning the green energy balls. Jeez, and another spit green energy balls from the Sao Khan. And looks at the Sao Khan just keeps using the Ice Jump V attack. Jeez, looks at the Sao Khan just use the big punch uppercut. Looks at the Grand Master just use the big punch uppercut at the Sao Khan. And another big punch uppercut from the Grand Master. Looks at the Grand Master. See, looks at the Sao Khan just keeps spamming the knee sword attack and the back uppercut. Looks at the Sao Khan to the back punch uppercut. Looks at the Grand Master. I mean, the Sao Khan to the sword attack. Looks at the Grand Master just keeps struggling. Looks at the Sao Khan just blows the Grand Master. And looks at the Sao Khan just keeps spinning the green energy balls. Looks at the Sao Khan just checks at the Grand Master. Looks at the Grand Master to use the big uppercut to the Sao Khan. And looks at the Sao Khan just throws to the green energy arrow. And looks at the Grand Master just level to use the force to the Sao Khan. And looks at the Sao Khan just use the big punch uppercut to the Grand Master. Looks at the Sao Khan just throws to the Grand Master again. And looks at the Sao Khan just throws to the Grand Master again. And looks at the Grand Master to the extra Sao Khan. Looks at the Sao Khan just blows to the Grand Master. And just a big uppercut from the Grand Master. And looks at the Grand Master just another big uppercut. And looks at the Sao Khan just keep doing with the big punch uppercut. Okay, looks at the Sao Khan just keep doing with the sword attack. And looks at the Sao Khan just with the big grenade boss. And looks at Sao Khan is about to do a fatality on the Grand Master. Jeez. And looks like the Sao Khan just used the green energy ball from his fist and it just shot up from IAN and blasted hit the Grand Master into oblivion. Jeez. And looks like the Sao Khan takes round two and wins the set. Fatality indeed. Jeez, that was a pretty interesting match, guys. I honestly say. If you can see a screen, winning screen board. Zach. Alright, looks like Sao Khan just takes the set 2-0. Anyways, this is Sonic and M2 doing this weekend match, and I certainly hope you enjoy your quest there, Spider-Man 100, and everybody else who watches this one as well. And more Meter Battles coming away soon. This is Sonic and M2 signing out.